friend who taught me right from wrong and weak from strong. That